Look, guys, found these pair of KDs. I don't want to pass up on these, though. It's kind of fire. I like this. Not bad. Funny wrestling reprint. Rollins Jericho. Gonna pass on that. All right, guys, I'm at the next stop. Look what we got here. Got some Concords and some BC3s. But for real though, all I found today was just a pair of Air Maxes. I don't even know. These are woman sizing. They're from 2008, so they're old pair, but I might get them. Not sure yet. All right, guys, so I'm at the next stop, and I found a pair of Snowflake 8s. Size 1.5 use. I'm gonna clean these up, you know. Just need to be cleaned up. So we found these so far. Alright, guys, so I found a pair of Air Forces. They're from 2008. These are my size, they're size 9. They're pretty dirty, just need to be clean. And then, I did find a Packers hat too that's brand new with the take still attached. You know, I've sold a couple of these before, so it's not too bad. Not too. So yeah, guys, so these, and I also did find these, so I found 3 finds today. Not too bad for today. All right, guys, so I just left, you know, one of the, I just left a Goodwill right now. And guys, look at my total. Look how much I paid, $1. And I'm gonna show you guys what I bought. And I saved $51 because I had so much money already saved up in rewards. I ended up paying $1. So I'm gonna show you guys what I got all for $1 because it's a fat ass deal. So I got this pair of black Timberlands. They're super clean condition. They're size 8, which I'm pretty sure these are size 8 women's. And I got a pair of Jordan 10s. These were priced at $10 actually, originally. These are size 6. Youth. I also got this like jersey, this Jeep jersey, which is really cool. I wish it was my size because I would definitely keep this, but it's a size medium. It has just a vibrant colors. It's a pretty dope shirt. I mean, pretty dope jersey. And I got a pair of Jordan 5s right here. These were priced at $12.99. It's hard to get the tag, but I'm pretty sure these were a size 5.5 youth, I think. But yeah, these are super clean condition as well. And the last pair of shoes I got are these women's Huaraches, which are size 10 on women's, which converts to like an 8 men's. That's 10. These need to be cleaned up. All of these shoes just need to be cleaned up. That's it, guys. I got all of this all for $1, bro. I saved $50 because I had a lot of money saved up in rewards. So this was definitely a fat ass deal. For sure. All for $1. Alright, guys, so I stopped at a St. Vincent, and I'm so glad I did, guys, because I'm gonna show you guys what I found. Starting off with this t-shirt, the Mount Rushmore, just a Mount Rushmore tee. It's a really fire t-shirt. Really like the graphic on this, nothing in the back. Then I found a Simpsons t-shirt that's long sleeve. It just says professional air guitarist from 2007, not too bad. And I found 2 panties, bro. Single stitch as well, guys. Look at the tag on that. Wow. I can't believe I fucking found these, bro. This is definitely... These two... Found 2 of them. I found 2 kiss tees. These are definitely fine of the day so far. They're only asking $4.61 for each. And here... I already have this one, actually, at the house. This one's from 2000. So, yeah, it's my second one that I have. And I did just find this USA windbreaker. They're asking $12 for it, so they're kind of taxing on it, but it's still fire. It's a size large as well. Man, I just left that thrift store right now. I spent $30 in total. on, you know, on this bagel here, what I just showed you guys. Didn't find anything else, so when you're left with just four items, you guys can see two of those items, which are the two Banties, definitely was worth the drive for sure. I typically don't go to St. Vincent because when I come out here in Milwaukee, the St. Vincent's are like a little further away, but this time I was getting like, I'm tired. I just want to take a break from going to Goodwill's. So, that's why I went over the... Oh. All right, guys. I finally made it back home. I'm going to give you guys a quick rundown on some on everything that I found today. I did find a couple things off camera. All right, you guys can see in front of me. These are all the shoes that I found today. Right here, you, as you guys seen, you know, these four pairs of shoes right here, I paid all for $1, bro. Such a stupid steal. I lost the receipt, but you know, when I was in the car, I did show you guys the receipt that I did pay $1 for all of these right here. Jordan 5s, 10s, some Timberlands, and some Huaraches. Can't go wrong with a pair of Huaraches. These are actually a women's size 10. These got to be cleaned up. I am going to put this in the icebox. I'm definitely going to put these Jordan 5s in the icebox as well. The bottoms aren't too yellow, but, you know, they can... I'm going to put them in the icebox for like a 24-hour session. You know, super clean condition. It's 5.5 youth. These are all basically all base sizes. These are size 6 women's, I'm pretty sure. I thought they were size 8, but I looked at the tag when I came back home, and yeah, these are 6. I'm pretty sure it's 6 women's. I'm just gonna clean this up as well. These all gotta be clean. So yeah, guys, I paid $1 for all of this, and I did find some Concords today. These are size 5.5 youth. I mean, not 5.5 youth, size 5 youth. These are from the 2018, so from the ladies' release. They are really dirty. Bottoms are pretty yellow, but not too bad. They're just like, I am gonna put this in the icebox as well. They just gotta be cleaned up. Here's the other half. There's some stitching ripping off right there, but it's not that big of a deal, honestly. Got a pair of Jordan 4s as well. Size 5 youth, another base size. These are really bad condition. By bad condition, I just mean like just really dirty. It's gonna be like an easy cleanup for sure. Paid $7 for these. These were priced at $10. Here's the other half. And you guys already seen, I did find a pair of Snowflake 8s. I paid, I think, $5 for these. Or $6. It was like $6 I think I paid for. And what's funny, guys, is that I have a pair of these already in a bigger size. And I just sold these actually today. So I find that it'd be like a little weird how I found a new pair and I just sold a pair. So I saw it as a marketplacer. I had them listed for like $15, I think. For $15 or $20 and like $10 for shipping. So I sold these for super cheap. The reason why I sold these for super cheap is because they're actually in horrible condition. Look at that. Here are the bottoms. Yeah, so then it's funny how I just found another pair. This one's a smaller size. Just gotta be cleaned up. There's another pair of Air Forces that I found. Well, I found these off camera. These are from this is another old pair. I think they're from 2008. They're women's size 8.5, which converts to like a men's 7.5, I think. I thought these were men's size. When I tried them on, they fit a little tight. So yeah, they're women's sizing. I just got done showing you guys the shoes. Now I'm gonna show you guys the clothing that I found today. Here's a shirt that I found. I did not find this today. I actually found this on Marketplacer a couple days ago. I bought it for a stupid steal for like $20, I think, $15 or $20. I'm gonna list it soon. But it's from 95, single stitch, and it's an all-over print Harley tee. So I just thought, why not include this in the video? All right, guys, I already showed you guys already, but you guys can see it's a long sleeve. It's Homer in the Simpsons. He's half naked. Professional air guitarist. Here's the tag. I mean, it does have a flaw. I just noticed this when I came home. You guys, hold on. Alright. Yeah, here's a hole. It's a pretty big hole. Right in the sleeve. Not really that big of a deal. Only pay like $5 for it. $5.76. Here's a Mark Rushmore t-shirt that I found as well. I like this one a lot. And then here's this Milwaukee Bucks t-shirt I found off camera. It's a playoffs 2001 tee. It's a size large. Bought this one at Goodwill, $4.99. And I also did find this AC/DC t-shirt. It's actually brand new. Still got that sticker attached. God damn it, dude. This one has a flaw. And starting with the windbreaker that I found today. The only windbreaker I found today happens to be a USA Olympic. Nothing in the back, but there is a fucking flaw, of course. I didn't even see this at all. But this should be easy to remove. I got stand removers. But yeah, this should be easy to remove. But yeah, it's priced a little high though. $12.69. It's a size large. Not too bad. And starting off with the finds of the day, this was definitely worth going to that St. Vincent, just because that St. Vincent was a little further away from the city. So glad I went. Found those two, you guys already seen the two Kiss band tees I found. Here's this one. This one's from a 2000 tour tee, and I already have this one, but it's slightly different. So the one that I have right here at the crib, you guys can see it's from the same tour. They're really similar. This one's actually double stitch, and this one, and then the one that I thrifted today is single stitch. So that's a little odd. They're both on different tags. This one's on a jerseys tag. And the one that I thrifted today is on a all sports tag. And here's the back side. You know, he's got the tour dates. Look at this. Price at $4.61. Size large. And here's this one. This one's a really rare. I don't often see this one listed online. So the fact that I thrifted this is pretty fucking crazy. Here's the back side. Kiss, they're back. Alive Worldwide. 96 and 97 tour. So this one's a little older compared to this one. This one's just from 2000. This one's from 96, 97. This one's priced at $4.61 as well. Remember, guys, I did tell you guys how I did pay $30 for these two shirts. The Windbreaker. And for the Simpsons t-shirt. And the Mount Rushmore tee as well. So all those five items, I ended up paying just $30 at that St. Vincent. As you guys can see, today was a really good day. I found, you know, 9 pairs of shoes, and 4 out of 9, I paid $1 for. If you're new to the channel, definitely hit the subscribe button for me. It'd be much appreciated for sure. Definitely follow my Instagram. I'll have, like, the link to my Instagram in the description. Catch you on the next video.